On behalf of the Attorney General and Minister of Finance, I would like to convey our appreciation to you for taking the time out of your busy schedule to join us this morning. Today marks a significant milestone as we take another step towards building a nation that is prosperous and sustainable, not just for the current generation, but for all generations of Fijians. The opening of the Global Green Growth Institute Fiji Country Office today is another building block on the strong foundation of steadfast political commitment laid by government to development that is sustainable. This political commitment has been championed internationally at the highest level by the Honorable Prime Minister, such as at the Rio Plus 20 Summit in 2012, the 71st session of UNSCAP held in Bangkok in May this year, as well as the UN General Assembly meeting in September. Likewise, at the regional level, Fiji has been a strong advocate for development that is sustainable at the Melanesian Spearhead Group and at the Pacific Island Development Forum. Indeed, the process to formulate our first homegrown Green Growth Framework in 2014 demonstrated this commitment to the region and to our international partners. This process also opened the door to establishing a partnership with DGGI.
This consolidates and strengthens the partnership between DGGI and Government of Fiji and establishes a solid presence on the ground to enable DGGI to support and contribute to the implementation of Fiji's green growth strategy. We started off with what we call a scoping stage in 2014 and developed a full biennium work program for 2015-16, which we are now implementing and with a full-fledged on-ground presence. We've come a long way. The government of Fiji is a strong supporter of green growth, and its vision is aligned to that of DGGI, that of a resilient world with strong, inclusive, and sustainable growth. Fiji's Green Growth Framework is a first for the Pacific countries and demonstrates the government's commitment to aligning economic growth with sustainable development. We note with great interest and appreciation